strutting into the ceiling. And it is a magnificent sight. It appears to be made of some crystalline material. And even after all this time, it is still emitting a soft light. The markings on it were strangely familiar when I first observed it. And after digitizing it and analyzing it, I'm certain this is a map of our solar system.